no. Let's go. You say I remind you of your ex, huh? Then you do not like me that bad. I'ma pull off on your ass, huh? Ayy, skirt, skirt. No, they don't want us to bring that bag out. No, they do not want us to break. Can't wait till all my niggas can cash out. Ayy. Yo, 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 man, it's your boy, Jenny June. We back with another motherfucker reaction video, as y'all can see. Y'all seen the title, y'all know why y'all clicked, man. We got Eminem Soldier, man. Y'all been requesting this, y'all request this in the last vid. I told y'all we're going down the Eminem rabbit hole, and this is one of the songs y'all request. Y'all said this song's a little controversial, so we finna see. I don't know what it's about. I never listened to it. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. This one I have never listened to. The other one I heard in the movie. This one, I'm pretty sure I've never heard, because it says it dropped 4 years ago, and I haven't listened to Eminem. So, we finna tap in. How y'all feel about Eminem, man?
He's I fuck with him. One of the legends, bro. I can't even be mad at Eminem, bro. Like, I was a youngin', literally on the school bus, listening to all his music, and then going back to the crib, like, who the fuck is this white boy, like, spitting and flowing like that, bro? Because you know what I'm saying? Back then, bro, it wasn't normal for white boys to be out here flowing how he was, bro.
He was literally,
and I was a young nigga, so I'm all like, bro, this is hard, bro. And then he always had that one. It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. Bro. You kicked me when
don't hurt me.
Homies. No cap, bro. Homies. Which head they told homies. I'm all like, that era for us, bro. Homies, that era for us, bro. And our generation, bro, was late, bro. That's what I'm saying. So I definitely appreciate my nigga M. And you know what I'm saying, what he's standing on for Detroit, because niggas fuck with Detroit, you know what I'm saying? So,
hey, that boy Dre, you know,
I fuck with 50 Cent, so I might have to do some throwback 50 love.
Hey, I slid it there. Hey, no.
Hey, if y'all want to see some 50, man, tell the girls to go do some 50, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all already commented on man said do some Eminem and 50, so I know there's some 50 fans out there, so. He said he gonna tap into some 50. So make sure y'all go tap into Grizzle Reacts. You know what I'm saying? We got Grizzle Reacts, we got DC Splashy, we got Khalil King behind the camera.
We
finna tap in Eminem Soldier, man. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the family, welcome to the gang. Let's get it, let's go.
I'm a soldier.
This was on a game soundtrack. I don't know what game it was, but it was on rather
sound fighting like some game. Boxing shit.
Yeah, man. A fighting game.
This song give me boxing vibes.
Hey, if it was on fight night, probably round 2 or 3. Let me know. I don't know if I'm for sure, because I remember
Puff. I ain't never heard it.
I'm telling you, I don't know if I'm tripping or not, but yeah, if it's on a racing game, I want to say like Midnight Club or some shit like that.
Oh, this shit give me boxing vibes.
Your shit like some fight shit.
Homies, like fight night type shit, homies.
Dog cancer, killing women to stick out my neck, but respect if it meant like a death. Never lived to regret what I said when you meet. People just want to see if it's true, if it's you. What you say in your rap, what you do, so they feel. It's part of your obligation to fulfill when they see you on the street.
They got that good piece on.
Pizza.
Yeah.
Cause I'm a soldier.
I'm a soldier.
Judge lets me off. He said that shit pissed him off. Hey, yo.
He'll be talking to shit.
He be talking crazy. Bro, that's what he's saying, bro. The lawyers be mad when the judge let him off.
You are a lawyer, right?
I guess, man. Shit.
Take me off. I'm violating all the motherfucking SBR. I'm a refuse. Anything I do, bitch, it's news. Pistol ripping motherfucking bounce of 6'2".
Influence the kids so you can go ahead and talk back crazy to motherfuckers. Yeah. Like, don't let nobody tell y'all shit. Do y'all thing. That's why y'all had all these crazy kids out here talking back to their parents, telling them fuck you. Cause of them, man. Oh my god, bro. Fully controversy till a nigga retire my jersey. He know what type of shit he on. He already know what type of shit he on, nigga. Hey, man. Everybody already know M's one of the most controversial niggas that has been in the game.
Mercy on any more of these rappers that burst me and put a curse on authorities in the face of adversity.
I'm a soldier. He sold his home up so much they won't budge. I'll never call a phone, but I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never slip or stumble. I'm a soldier. He sold his home up so much they won't budge. I'll never call a phone, but I'm a soldier. Even if my collarbones crush or crumble, I will never stumble.
You feel me? That was crazy, man. Y'all let us know, man. What's going on? What was going on in the song? Because right now it just sounded like he was talking shit. That's all it sounded like to me. Regular M shit. And that's talking this shit. He said he heard it on some game. I don't know. I never heard it before. So y'all let us know, man. My boy M was talking this shit. Like he said, he's going to be controversial until he retires jersey. You know what I'm saying? If he's talking, he's going to talk his shit forever. I mean, until he in the grave, so we already know that. You feel me? How y'all feel?
The GOAT, crazy. It's one of the GOATs, man. It's simple. None really even talk about.
You feel me? So, that's it for the vid, man. Y'all let us know what y'all think down in the comments down below. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the family, welcome to the game. We're on the road to 7K right now, man. We 100 subs away, so make sure y'all beat us there. Don't meet us there, because we need y'all to get us there. You feel me? Let's get it. Let's go.